It's all over. I need Muwafe Lama to the cage!
Everybody likes this walkout song, guys. I need his opponent, Darryl Perkins, to the cage!
This is it. This is the main event for the evening. This is our last bout of the evening. And the main event requires some main event energy out there. So let's hear it right now. Throw it all at the stage right now. Everybody. Let them hear you. That's what I'm talking about. Fighting out of the blue corner to my left at 185 pounds. You've seen him here before. He has been at All Powers Combat matches before. Give it up for Muwafe Lama! And to my right in the red corner, record of 5-1. He's 5'10", 180 pounds. Representing White Mountain MMA. Let it hear you,
Ha ha ha! Put your hooks in it. Flatten him out. What's the matter? I thought you were going.
Take your seats. Everybody take a breath. Take your seats. The fight is over. Let's have some cooler heads prevail here.
Let's try not to ever have that happen again. I'm not gonna really go on some emotional tirade because what I feel inside right now, if I projected that to you guys, it would be very bad. Never again, okay? guy's gonna do that stuff, you're not gonna fight here, man. You know? All that does is give us bad press, bad reputation, man. They wanna put negative stuff out there. They don't wanna put the positive stuff out there. You know, we've done, you know, close to 8 events, we've had no issues. Okay? It can't happen anymore. I'm gonna give it to Greg now. He's gonna announce the winner, and we're gonna take it from there. I'm glad, I hope nobody got hurt.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, officially, at 144, the first round, by TKO, the winner in the red corner, Gerald Perkins.
All right, man, I'm here with Gerald Perkins, the winner of the main event. Obviously, a lot of what happened, you know, dude, you get so much emotion and things worked up for an event like this. And, you know, one thing goes wrong and there's a melee. Luckily, All Power security staff was there. Tonto Apache Tribe police was there. But honestly, I mean, come on. Do they really need to be? I mean, it puts a black eye on the sport, man. A sport that's already under the microscope. Gerald, talk us through your victory, bro. Say whatever you want, I'm gonna give you the mic, all right?
Yeah, so first of all, there was a lot of shit talking going on in this fight before the fight. This wasn't a fight for competition, this was a fight because two people were talking shit, so. Best man won the night. What better way to solve a beef, right? Get in the cage and beat each other up, so. I got nothing against him, we settled in the cage. It's all good, man. We can shake hands like men afterwards and go on. So, my only question is, did you get your money's worth? And I want to thank everybody who came out from Seoul and watched the fight. I trained hard for this. I want to thank Powerhouse MMA down the valley, all the Seoul guys that helped me out, my wife and family that supported me. So, anyways, come back, support the shows. They're usually not this crazy, but they're good shows. So, thanks for coming out.
Hey, I'd like to thank everybody for coming out one more time and apologize for what you saw towards the end. That's never happened before.